Quest, of course, led by Cartier French-Toney, versatile point guard. He scores, he dishes out helpers, but perhaps what makes him so tough is his ability to guard and turn over the basketball.
Electroconvulsive Therapy, Part 1.
Right through the wicket and gets. French-Toney for three. Yes! He knocks down the three. Too strong. And that is not the game that got Sheridan the lead. Instead, it's the game that Quest wants him to play all the way.